jumps over, he channels for like half a second, jumps in like wherever you target it, and it can go over walls and stuff, and then he's surrounded by quite literally a storm of crows, and it does damage per second.
Wow. You're gonna call it crow storm.
I'm gonna pretend I understood all of that.
Yeah. I did it! I did it!